Hi, welcome to the tutorial how to create recycler view search filter in Kotlin. So first of all we need to add the following dependencies: retrofit Picasso and recycler view and also card view. So first of all go to API client and write function create API also from where we will receive the data and declare val return retrofit dot builder and dot add converter factory dot create and add base URL the dot build. Now return retrofit dot base URL dot create. Return retrofit dot create API class dot Java. Now function model new Kotlin file and class is data model. Class and then hit OK. And inside data model add the following APIs response to Pojo class. Now paste the response here is the model class. Now write function call get data recycler view and progress bar, M progress bar. Progress bar, layout with match parent, wrap content and height wrap content, id at that plus id progress circular. Layout center in parent true, so progress bar will display inside the recycler view container at the middle. So and create new Kotlin class my adapter recycler view home and M progress bar equals to find UI ID or dot progress bar circular. Get item list. Get item list is the function name. Now go to adapter class and inside onCreateViewHolder we have to add the item list layout in and return the custom view holder, and inside onBindViewHolder class and inside on bind view holder and inside linear layout of item list add this one, so it contains image view, text view, that is title text and text item, now inside init function write down where image view and add var to title and another text view that is text item text view and initialize the three objects here image view title text and text item r dot id dot item image title text equals to view dot find view by id r dot id dot item text this title text and text item equals to view dot find view by id dot title text sorry text item now inside on bind view holder write val item list equals to item list dot get position holder image dot set Picasso get image, that is image dot into Orla dot image one. And holder dot title text dot set text image list dot position dot title. And inside data model class, now inside main activity, initialize the progress bar, visibility visible. And inside on failure function, hide the progress bar visibility. And inside on response, write down if response dot is successful, write val item list equals to response dot body and m adapter equals to adapter my adapter val layout manager equals to linear layout manager layout manager this at the rate main activity this M layout manager and M recycler view dot set adapter, that is adapter equals to now start this application. Here is the recycler view we'll get. So now we need to add the search filter inside recycler view. So we need to add the edit text. Android ID at the plus ID slash and access edit text search. And its driver light icon we need to add. Edit text search dot add text change listener inside change this ones to mutable list to write a filter list. Write a filter list inside after text change and inside filter list add this one var temp list mutable list. Data model array list dot for D in temp list if filter item in release year dot to string then emp list dot add manager template dot add d and outside of the for loop write m adapter dot update list So here is the search filter you can get, so 2014. Thanks for watching this video, we will be back. with a new tutorial on Kotlin. Bye for now.